它的产权是完全是中国人，而且是可以说就是自主，就中国创造吧。它比这个车本身性能如何好，可能更有意义一些。
Very interesting that there are more Chinese car based on the same hybrid principle with the turbine powering batteries. And so it seems to me that they are leading in this segment.
Xi 主席提到的三个转变，我们也是在践行中，也就是中国速度向中国质量的转变，中国制造向中国创造的转变，中国产品向中国品牌的转变。所以呢，事实上呢，从某种意义上讲呢，我们已经在为中国汽车打造了一个高端品牌。
System to open and to get in easily.